A teenager was hurt after being hit by a car while walking in Brown County. It happened around 8:20 last night on Highway 57 near New Franken. Officials say the teen was walking along the highway when he was hit by a vehicle. The Eagle 3 medical helicopter was called to the scene. It is not known how badly the teen was injured. The road was closed for a few hours while authorities investigated the crash.